I mean, at the very least, it's not, again, I always say this, but it just was big, yes. It's not confused. Okay, it's, in a sense, it's confusing, but it's not like going different teleporters, activating switches, you know what I mean? It's nothing that insane. I can get through this for, holy fuck, I say that, but I don't know, man. I don't know, man. I don't know. Kind of missing genius right now. Kind of missing genius. Ah. And I don't think those fairies are gonna die. I think I have good defense. Magic defenses. Oh, I was wrong. I was wrong. Or maybe a combination of Ayas and that. I don't like that game. I don't like that one bit. You're being an asshole. Knock that out. I wanna heal up Rimu real soon. Maybe. Probably. Someone's gonna get focused up eventually. Nothing there. I wanna focus for now for Rimu and get Sonic to clear up as best as you can. Oh fuck. Well, Aya can. Maybe? There we go. I knew Aya could do it. I had 100% faith in her. Clearly. I knew that Tengu got it in her. Okay. Now this one's pretty easy, honestly. Well, the ghosts are easy. The big guy's not easy. Alright, now that's a free. Now that's a freebie. That's a freebie. I might as well heal up during this time anyway. Take advantage of it. I think he'll live still. Good. I'm just abusing his paralyzed state. Oh my god, I'm almost healed up to full now after this. Yeah, I think Sonic can finish him off now. Oh, that was nice. That's how you use a paralyze, man, to your fullest. Okay, what do we have here? Treasure chest. Powered. Ooh, I like the sound of this. I like the sound of this. What do we got? What we got? What we got? What we got? What we got? Ah! That's good defense. Good defense. But I don't need that right now. I wish it was a defensive thing, like 50% attack and whatever else. That would have been nice, solid. But oh well, we'll make do. We'll make do. I think Sonic should be good enough to use her abilities all the time now. This one. Well, she can't kill them all, but eh. Fuck. I deserve that one. I thought I could outspeed it. I deserve it. I deserve it. Okay, back here. Ah, fuck. Alright, so I mean, almost all this part is explored. Focus. Now I know how to target this. Target. Back one. And then with Sonic's ability, she should be able to clear him out now. There you go. Just like that. Ah. What can I grab here? Nothing. A big pile of nothing. Nothing at all. That's what we're gonna get, boys and girls. We're getting nothing. The greatest present of all. We're getting nothing. The present of all. I say that as a joke, but I remember this is an item that gets literally nothing. That's sold, is it not? It's like $5 or something. Yo, people. Yo, you guys can do whatever the fuck you guys want with your money, but. What the fuck? Who the fuck's buying nothing? I can do that for free! For free! Yeah, someone's gonna do that. Oh my god. If I remember correctly, because I've seen pictures of this for nothing before. We've bought nothing. And I'm like, yo, you're just trolling me, right? No, this is real. I'm like, fuck. It's legit. I'm saddened now. Yeah, I should have enough to continue on before she's down. And I knew melee could just do this. Oh my god, how much more do we go through? Do we go through? Oh, fuck. Okay, we still have some more. I thought we were done. It would be nice to be done, but you know. Whatever. I swear, if we run out again, like all the characters, that would be so crazy. Because that's just really big then. Okay. Go here. Treasures. Got that already. You got that as an item. I don't know if we got it as a drop rate. I was thinking about debating my usage, but I'm looking at my TP and mana usage. I should be good to go. I'll run out by the time that happens. So I can go all ham now, which is always nice. I did too. So it looks like it's going to be pretty close to everyone going out at the same time. Which is reasonable. And Melee's chilling back with 18 TP. It's like, yeah, you guys can have fun. I'll be chilling here. Okay. Nothing there. And there we go. Whew. Almost 100k, Raymond. Almost 100k. You can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. Ah, fuck. I'm thinking. There are still some places to explore. Go up here, right? Or is that already covered? I can't remember. I think that was covered already. This is a disadvantage of having a short-term memory. You just don't remember at all. I don't think I do. I forgot a lot of things, but not that quickly. That would be terrible. Oh, fuck. Eh. She's got the TP to spare. I think I wanted to hit the other guy first, but whatever. Oh no, I didn't explore this part yet. Fantasy Seal, and then Sana, you are done for now. Oh shit, 100k, there you go, that's what I'm talking about. Nope. Oh, should've the other guy, I forgot about that. Alright, good. Unfortunately, Mei Ling loses another turn, which is not good. Drop an Alice. Okay. How much more do we have to explore? I'm gonna clear up those parts first though. Oh, still same thing. Still the same thing. Oh, it's the same thing. Oh, fuck. Oh, that works too. Not like Alice was even needed at all at this point. Should be fine, I think. nothing there. Oh, shit. She's not gonna do much to that guy. Oh, wow, never mind. I was wrong. And whoop! Die? Shit. Well, I kind of suspected it when it survived, but still. And at least I'm getting good skill point. I mean, I would have to, considering all the times I've been exploring here. Nothing. I honestly feel like I'm gonna run out twice before finishing all the exploration, like use up all my units twice, and then I'm done exploring. That's gonna be insane. Oh, thank goodness. Just go here, nothing as always. Okay, go back up here. Oh my. No, focus? Actually, not bad into focus melee. She got some pretty good recovery, that's for sure. Maybe that's because she's on the healer, and it gave her the good stats for that? Who knows? Who knows? Oh, okay, let's just move on. Nothing there. Go here. I think. Or was that a dead end? I think it was a dead end. Boom. Okay, never mind. Never have to use melee for those guys if Bowles can hit them. Nope. I think I've explored all here. I might have. I'm looking at the map right now. I'm trying to think. I might have. Yeah, I might have explored it all. So the next part, I want to try checking down here. That's the next area I kind of want to go to explore. Can't go left side, so I want to meet you guys back. I've actually cut the video a little bit. Just because it's going to take some time to walk. I think it's going to take some time to walk for me to walk all the way back there. Yeah. Got something else for me to explore here. I'm checking. There's nothing. Everything's been covered. So I'll meet you guys there. Be right back. All right, I'm back. So we finally got to the area. Let's see. Watch. It's going to be like 2 steps and I'm done. Okay, not 2 steps, but almost 2 steps. We're getting there. We're getting there. Ah. These guys, right? I think Alice can blast through the other ones. Dang, you do not want to die. Oh, excuse me. Go up here. Let's see what you got, game. Can I just get the locks or shit? We can figure this place out. Mountain Breaker. Cause Chan's gonna use her second ability, and it does more on the front, like the closest people to the left. So you know, weaken the far right one, and then Chan's damage kind of evens out. Like this. Perfect. Or else, you know, the EV damage would be split evenly. And just be a little longer to kill. Strategy. Ah, fuck. Oh, wow, another one. Focus. Okay. Clean up, hopefully? No, it shouldn't because she didn't attack before. I'll have to see if Chan can go out for speed home. I think she can. I want to bank it on that. Yep. Trust in the cat to do the work. Let's see if Mei Ling can outspeed him. I was kind of gambling it. Fuck. Alright, now I know what happens. They get a turn, shit gets real. Ah. Hey, at least we finally learn what they can do, okay? That's the important part.